Tiya is among the most important of the roughly 160 archaeological sites discovered so far in the Sado region, south of Addis Ababa. The site contains 36 monuments, including 32 carved stelae, covered with symbols, most of which are difficult to decipher. They are the remains of an ancient Ethiopian culture, whose age has not yet been precisely determined.